Excuse me, my good man. Would you happen to know where the next rest stop is? Me and my wife have been driving for about 100 miles now, and we haven't seen anything.
Well, sure I can help you, boy. Just take a left down that dirt road and keep going for another 10 miles. I'm pretty sure the last family I sent down there found something.
Well, that doesn't sound good at all.
Moriarty, you need to tell us where the narcotics are.
Yeah, you know, what can I do? I got my hands tied, I got the mob on my back, I got you in my face.
I bet 50 bucks could loosen your tongue a little bit, huh?
50 bucks. I got a bad memory for 50 bucks. Maybe 100 bucks, I got a better memory. Who knows? You got 100 bucks?
Can I have a salad, please, mate?
You want the salad, mate?
Oh, yes, please. That would be brilliant.
Are you sure you want the salad?
Yes, I'd love a salad.
Have you taken a look at this beautiful burger?
Oh, it does look fantastic.
How about the burger?
I'll have the burger.
For the last 25 years, I have been helping weak boys become the true dominant males they were born to be. Through my training package, you are able to romance a woman, get the job of your dreams, and be the man you were born to be.
Nobody can stop me now. I have the gem of 1,000 tears.
Only somebody who has the gem of 1,000 smiles.
Johnny Braveheart, is that you? The heroic buffoon. Who else could it be?
Damn right it's me, and I'm coming to get you.
Why must my arch nemesis be a moron?
This moron's about to kick your ass.